ladies and gentlemen, the Ritz.
Stepping out with my baby, can't go wrong, cause I'm in right. It's for sure, not for maybe, that I'm all dressed up tonight. Stepping out with my honey, can't be bad to feel so good. Never felt so quite so sunny.
And I keep on knocking wood.
There'll be smooth sailing, cause I'm trimming my sails. With a bright shine on my shoes and on my nails. Stepping out with my baby, can't go wrong. I'm in right. Ask me when. I seem to scintillate because I've got a date. I didn't whip a package of the good things that come with love. You don't have to ask me, I won't waste your time. But if you should ask me why I feel sublime, I'm stepping out, how about running on the A-train? Stepping out, all night long, you never quits. Stepping out, shaking out, to burning cold train. Stepping out, how about putting on the Ritz? You're blue when you don't know where to go to. Why don't you go where fashion says? Putting on the Ritz. Different gals from the bevy, or high brows down on the levee, or misfits. Putting on the Ritz. That's where each and every lover goes. Everything that is swell goes. Couplets mix the Rockefellers, fog with sticks and umbrellas in their mitts. Putting on the Ritz. Your friends, you don't wanna miss it. You'll be wishing that you did it. Come on, baby, let's get with it. You'll be missing all the fun. Don't you wanna come say how's about it? You'll be missing if you doubt it. Every Thursday evening in a swell goes. Loving elbows, couplets, mixed with Rockefellers, walk with sticks and umbrellas in their mitts. Putting on the Ritz, 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 putting on the Ritz.
Think of that. Where do they think we're at? I want my car. quite the tender business when I come to this and they didn't pull the every bat and I never again start to dig another women passing by. They get to looking with a really roving eye. If a woman has really got to wail at looking a very best, she must be up to par without fail. Otherwise, her old man's eyes will start to wander. So we got to pretty
go for prettiness. This I must confess. Dig a pretty face, dig a pretty dress, but they dig a pretty leg best.
That's just the reason my stockings shine, 'cause they appeal to that man of mine. I love it when he says I'm looking good, 'cause we certain long as I can keep his eyes from roaming, he'll remain at home and never look at other women, 'cause his eyes will be so busy, he'll be wondering, is he got a gal as fine as I am? Yes, sirree. She's fine. Yes, my baby is fine, and she's all mine.
The Ritz, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, gang, let's get over here and get nice and cozy. Wow, I'll tell you. Mickey Freeman.
Ron Della Chiesa, how are you?
Mickey, I was just thinking, you know, if Frank Foster never wrote another tune, that tune would have to be a standard from here to eternity.
What one of my favorites.
And you never get tired of doing it.
Never.
Shiny Stocking.
Never. Yes. Of course, it's the first time we've ever done it, so we're not sick of it yet.
I can't believe
that's
that.
That's one of my favorites. No, it's not. It's not really the first time, but it always feels like the first time.
Now that we're over here nice and cozy and we're all acquainted, I'd like you to introduce the members of the Ritz.
Sure. On drums, we have Les Harris Jr., Sharon Broadley, vocalist, arranger. To my right, Daryl Bastilles, vocalist, pianist, arranger. And on the end, Marty Ballou on the bass.
Marty, you're the newest member of the group, right? Welcome aboard. You sound great. You all sound great.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
You know, the tradition of this kind of singing really goes back to Lambert, Hendricks, and Ross.
Yes.
And then Manhattan Transfer.
Right.
But the group that really pioneered it was the group with John Hendricks, Dave Lambert, and Annie Ross.
Right. That's right. Lambert, Hendricks, and Ross. We do a lot of their material. We're very inspired by that group.
Now, the kinds of things you do, I'm always amazed at how you sound so good together. Musicians call it a tight ensemble sound. And that takes a lot of time, a lot of rehearsal.
Yes, it does. We've been together for 3 years, and it did take a while to get it together. But We've worked together before. Daryl and I worked together before, and Sharon and I worked together before, so the blend came a lot easier than it would for some people.
And you never run out of material because you do virtually the whole American songbook,
right?
There's
so many. We've got a list of about 30 tunes that we'd like to do. It just is a question of picking a priority, and that's so hard to do because they're all great.
I know you have recorded an album, and you have another one that's about to be released.
That's correct. It's called Born to Bop, and it's going to be out on the Pazza label around January of next year.
So we'll look forward to that.
Thank you.
You know, I'll
we
play
will
it.
Too. Yes, I know you will, Ron.
I'd like to talk to Sharon because she does a lot of the arranging for the group. And besides that, you all look so good. What a handsome group. Sharon, how did you get together with the rest of the people here?
Well, Mickey and Daryl were in a group called the Boo Bet Band. And I happened to be going to New England Conservatory at the time, trying to start my own vocal jazz ensemble. And it wasn't working. So I saw a little paper on the wall saying, looking for a vocalist. And I went and auditioned, and that's how I met Mickey and Daryl.
Now, about your arranging, because you do a lot of the arranging for the group, who are some of the arrangers or the musicians who have influenced your style in arranging?
Well, of course, Lambert, Hendricks, and Ross. In particular, one album that I can think of, Sing a Song of Basie, which Daryl's real familiar with, too, where they have the lyrics written next to the ensemble, what's happening in the ensemble. And I learned so much just from seeing how you can arrange for a vocal group and try to make it sound like a big band.
Now, I noticed, like in the tune we just heard, Shiny Stockings, Mickey does a solo note for note from right off the original record, right?
Very similar to vocalese, like what the Manhattan Transfer just did. Pioneers of that kind of music.
Let's talk to the handsome drummer, Mr. Les Harris Jr.
Hi.
Les, you come from a musical family, don't you?
Yes, my father's a drummer also. He teaches at Berklee College of Music. So I was lucky enough to, being in a musical family, to have started real early with it. And my father took me along on gigs, like from 12 years old up. And I got to learn on the job, so to speak.
Well, it's great because you really pushed this group along.
Thank you.
The heart of the group is the rhythm section. Let's talk to Daryl Bosteels, who's the piano player and the man who feeds everybody those beautiful chords and solos so eloquently. Daryl, how long have you been with the group?
Since the beginning. 3 years now.
And where did you study?
I didn't.
You didn't?
No, I'm self-taught.
That's amazing. Oh, you picked up the improvisation on your own?
Yeah, well, both my parents are jazz musicians, and I get a lot from them, and I've known Les's father since I was a kid, and always had musicians around the house. Show you the right road, you know?
Let's talk to Mr. Ballou. He's the newest member of the group. How did you happen to come on board?
I happened to be playing a jam session with these guys, so I knew them through that experience, and I was fortunate enough to have them ask me to do a song on their new record, and things evolved, and here I am.
Well, it's great. You all make such beautiful music together, and you put everybody in such a euphoric mood. I can't listen to this music and not feel up.
Me either.
That's what you're all about, really. Ladies and gentlemen, the Ritz.
Thank you, Ron. We're going to do another tune for you now.
I can hardly wait.
Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the crowd. She's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle bob company man. The man who blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. They really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The gap seemed to understand, because the next in the gap went on top of the band. And now the company jumps when he was reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle bob company man.
He can't blow a note unless the bass guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he brings rambling.
He's the boogie boogie bugle bob company B. You're the boogie boogie bugle bob company B.
And when he blows that boogie, he's the busy, get the business, this, baby.
And the committee jumps and he was civil, yeah, he's the boogie, bigger bar company, me. Still all I won't be around to be no low down dirty slave. Boom 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 boom.
Ah! all the tea in China, all the gold, little Long John Silver's treasure chest, good old. A visit from Her Majesty in Kalamazoo, nothing compares with you. Had the president to breakfast just last week, took a cruise ship all the way to Martinique. I climbed the Eiffel Tower, but I hated the view. I'd rather be with you. I own a sports car, a health spa, my golf beats, the low bar, my new penthouse, came with a heated pool. Just the other day I traveled to Gibraltar, south of Spain, took the next flight out and went to Monterey. I know you may be wondering if all this is true. I wouldn't lie to you. Don't raise your eyebrow.
The only places that I've traveled to in my whole life have been to Ben Mary View. Cause I don't ever want to travel from you. Maybe now I'm really telling you the truth. And all the stories I told were just to impress you. Now I know I'm aiming to the stories when I had to. But you decide to hook up with me, I'll take you with me when we go to see the movie and buy a big buck too.
Lady Bob Pig, thinking so slick, trying to talk me, sounding like a thief.
You ain't left the ground. this way till I draw you near. Wait till you see that sunshine face. Ain't nothing like it here. That is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? The best is yet to come, the day you're mine. Should know it.